Most Reverend Swami Vivekananda Ji, Secretary of the Ramakrishna Mission School. Most respected Sri Raghunath Banerjee, Principal of the Ramakrishna Mission School. The Swami Ji sitting there. All the teachers, Mr. Gautam Das, who accompanied me from Malco. Mr. Patnaik. All the lovely students, a very good afternoon to all of you. Are you all at the outset, let me apologize for my half an hour late delay in reaching here, because I'm new to this place. It's long journey from Bhubaneswar, and I had a lot of fieldwork in the forest. So when I traveled, we lost the way, we missed the way, but you know, when the heart is close, we connect. So finally,
Thank you.
बड़बट्टे
también
So what the forest officials do, they protect the ecological security of our country. So ecological security ko we protect from river, climate change ho, climate change ko flood ho, flood ho, landslides ho, devastation ho, cyclone ho. So finally, our life will be at risk. So that is why we need to conserve forest and we need to conserve forest sustainably. So
Right?
So Krishna convert, he did it by Boise, Sierra Leone. The grasslands where they took his cows to graze. Amar a wildlife conservation day. I'm the principal sir, Kavi Leja. I'm trained in wildlife. I'm a wildlife conservation day. But a good border management practice is a jet. Backup.
Right?
See, God, we as human beings, our life is a prepaid card. It's man who makes love, makes laws, and laws do not make man. Amit the law of the Lord, to protect forest. So has the law, she saw the rules, she saw the regulations, but can laws make man? Man makes laws. And if it is a law, what is it? It's a law, it's a law, law, body of the other implement people. So, first and foremost thing for children like you who have a long, long, long way to go in your life, your career, your personal life, the first and the foremost thing is character building. And what is character? Character is a repetition of habits. Coming to suppose in prayer culture, chanting culture, you are leading a disciplined life. That is somewhere reflecting in your personality building, character building. And that is finally relation building. Finally, all of you are going to be something in life. Each of you are a doctor, a engineer, a teacher, a businessman, a
responsible human beings. Okay? So, how many more minutes? Okay. So, when you are bored, you let me know. I'll stop, right? So, I'm not going to go there. But I'll tell you some interesting things before I end my discussion with you. I would not call it a speech. I would share with you something today I saw in the morning. I went to a place developed by the Koraput Forest Division, where they have grown a Miyawaki forest. And I've been talking to Swamiji for a long time about Miyawaki forest. Miyawaki forest from India. Miyawaki forest is a kind of a Japanese technology. Geothetically, from an urban area, a jungle grow within a very short period of time. Okay, jungle. Within a period of 10 years or 15 years, we are able to create a near natural forest. So that is called Miyawaki forest. My Miyawaki forest is here. So, Sekisamari pond forest is here. Now, I have to go to the forest. I have to go to the forest. So, I have to go to the forest. Miyawaki forest is here. Then, what we have done is, so I have to go to the forest. I have to go to the forest. They have created a Miyawaki forest. And now,
important.
जितनी की तौर पर जितनी पानी है, we will do our daily, we will use it for our daily
further distance searching, we will walk, right? Then, that is refuse. We should refuse to use a lot of plastic. We should reuse our things. We should reduce what is not required, and we will recycle. Mohaji Gautam Babu was saying, Asthil and Kodin Chota story go to Kitang Kupai today. Mohaji Chota Kili Mokai Chattel Dress Kila, Pastel Dress Mokai Ram Kila. And I had only one pair of slippers to wear. So what we used to do is, we used to get clothes from our older cousins, Jomane our cousins, and we stand it over to our next generation. How is Sanathi Rana Motu? I'm a body is empty for you. Body, I'm a genre of inner health, Tadra, classes, I'm saying, or you reuse for you. But I'm in the way society has grown, I'm a pain capacity, body, and I'm a say concept and believe for you. I mean, we all.
I noted down the points. Then I
You just go and check the list of people who have won the chancellor. They are your family who are not related to you by blood. And you people are, all of you are friends here. And you have 700 of you to inspire each other, right? So that is one of the most important source of inspiration one can feel. And I think I have been very, very lucky that way. That I have been inspired by three different people at three different points of my life to become what I am today. Thank you. Worshipping the forces of nature. So amazing forces of nature, Kwaji, we are giving a name to them. We are the forces of Surya ko ame puja karchu, as sun god. Ame Krishna ko puja, Vishnu ko puja karchu, ame Mahadev ko puja karchu. They were all, these people have derived their connect from nature, right? Aji ko sokhade jayati, Kanta Bamaswari Mandira, right? It's a very famous temple in Sindhiguda. There's no temple, okay? There are only bamboo thickets, and within the bamboo thickets there is the face of a goddess. And they say that as many times they have the tribal peoples believe so much in the goddess, that as many times people have made projects and plans to construct temple there, something has happened which is obstructed.
Whenever I come to Gorakhpur next or maybe next, I'll definitely come back. Thank you so much.